In this video, we're going to show you how to divide fractions using the Casio FX9750G3 and the TI-84 Plus graphing calculators. On the Casio, you enter the Run Matrix menu, and on the TI, you start the calculations. There are template buttons for fractions on the Casio, and you use those to enter your fractions. On the TI, you must choose alpha, y equals, and find the fraction template each time you want to enter a fraction. To set values in the Casio, you hit execute, and to set values in the TI, you hit enter. Once you have your solution and want to convert it to the different representations, such as mixed number or decimal, on the Casio, you use the standard to decimal button and the shift standard to decimal button, and you can toggle through these as many times as you like. On the TI, once you get your solution, to change it to the different forms, you must again go into alpha, y equals, and choose the representation that you are looking for. Number 3 lets you change it to a mixed number, if that's appropriate. And number 4 changes a fraction into its decimal representation. We hope you've enjoyed this comparison between the Casio FX9750G3 and the TI-84 Plus graphing calculators.